Hello students everyone, how are you? Welcome to your history and civics class. I am your history teacher. My name is Tarannum Rais Khan and I am from Love Grow Pumping MPS School, Worli. So welcome to my class. I hope everyone is fine. Everyone is doing good. Everyone is also studying at home because we all are home now and during this pandemic, everyone is washing their hands. Everyone is using mask as well as encouraging their family members to use mask. Because using mask is very important, okay? So सब लोग social distancing कर रहे हैं और सब लोग mask use कर रहे हैं. Also everyone is washing their hands again and again with soap and water, okay? So let us start with our history and civics class. Everyone is ready for their history and civics class. So let us start. Today we will be studying civics, okay? Let's start the slideshow. Today we will be studying civics. Stay home, stay safe, but we all have to study well. Being at home also, we can study very well. Okay. Next slide, we will see. Yes, this is our online class rules. First rule is listen carefully. Everyone has to listen carefully because you can see teacher on screen and you can only listen to the teacher. So we have to pay attention to what the teacher is speaking. Follow the instructions. Whatever I am telling y'all, you have to follow, all students. Respecting others, especially in the chat box. Then working quietly. Studying safely, very important point. Arrive on time, because then you will miss the part of the lesson if you don't come on time. Be prepared. Whenever you come for the lecture, you have to read a little bit and come. Okay? Next slide we will see. Yes, so today is the day to learn something new. आज हम लोग कुछ नया पढ़ने जा रहे हैं, कुछ नया सीखने जा रहे हैं. Every time you sit for the lecture, you should think such things that today I am going to learn something new. आज मैं कुछ अच्छा पढ़ूंगा, आज मैं कुछ अच्छा सीखूंगी. Okay, so this every time you have to make this mind and sit for the class. Next we will see. Yes, today we are studying civics. What is the name of the lesson? You can see on your screen. Now this lesson I have divided into two parts because there was a lot of information to be given. So I have divided part one into two parts. So this is the first part of the lesson. The name of the lesson is Fundamental Rights. If you have opened your textbook, it is on page number 85. Okay. So everybody look on your mobile screen. Have you seen this anywhere? What are can you imagine what they will be telling? They are fighting for their rights, unke haq ke liye. Okay, so this particular thing we have seen such in newspaper, in channels, in news channels we have seen, and then we have these are rallies and march, hai na, march hota hai, and sometimes they make a certain demand, and this demand is made, and they are said that this demand is their right. What they say, this group of people come together, they get united and they fight for something, they demand something and they assert it. Assert it means it is their saying that it is a right. Unka ye haq hai, unka adhikar hai. Okay, so this photo, like we have seen in newspapers, in news, on news channels we have seen, also sometimes on roads we see such things, that people come together, people get united and fight for their rights. Next slide we will see. Yes, so there are various kinds of right, different kind, बहुत सारे तरह के rights होते हैं, अधिकार. Rights means अधिकार. तो सबसे पहले we can see on screen, that is the symbol for women's rights. Okay, जो हमारा right होता है, women's rights होता है, उसका symbol आपके screen पे you can see on your screen. So this is women's rights. Next, yes, tribal rights. Who are tribals? You know, students. Tribals are people who make forest as their home, whose home is forest. जो जिनका घर होता है, वो जो forest होता है, वही उनका घर होता है. So tribals are those people जिनका घर क्या होता है, forest होता है. And what do they eat? What are their employment? What is their work? Their work is fishing, hunting, or farming, all related to the forest. So what is their rights? Their rights is कि we should get this forest. This is our birthplace. तो उन लोग क्या डिमांड करते हैं, वो लोग कि हम लोगों को ये जो जगह ये हमारी है एंड वी मस्ट गेट अ चांस, वी मस्ट गेट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू एक्सप्लोर दिस फॉरेस्ट एंड दे आर डिमांडिंग दैट वी शुड स्टॉप डिफॉरेस्टेशन. ओके, सो दीज आर ट्राइबल राइट्स. ट्राइबल मतलब आदिवासी, जो आपको पता है वो लोग. ओके, नेक्स्ट स्लाइड वी विल सी. यस, और दूसरी तरह का राइट है एक इम्प्लॉय राइट. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इम्प्लॉय? Employ are people working in an institution, in office, in firm, खेत में जो लोग को हम लोग काम पे रखते हैं उनको भी हम लोग employ बोल सकते हैं. So all these people are employ, जो office में काम करते हैं, institution में काम करते हैं. So all these are workers employ. So they also have rights. You can imagine what rights they have. They have rights to get paid properly. उनकी salary, they वो बराबर होना चाहिए, उनके काम के हिसाब से उनकी सैलरी होना चाहिए. ओके, सो वर्किंग आवर्स. ओके, वर्किंग आवर्स होना चाहिए, उनका प्रमोशन होना चाहिए. ऑल दीज आर एम्प्लॉय राइट्स. नेक्स्ट वी विल सी. यस, मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट, यू ऑल आर चिल्ड्रंस एंड वी ऑल्सो हैव राइट्स. चिल्ड्रंस को भी राइट्स होते हैं, अधिकार होते हैं. देखेंगे हम लोग नेक्स्ट स्लाइड में व्हाट राइट्स चिल्ड्रंस हैव. लाइक नेक्स्ट सी. यस, सो दीज राइट्स आर गिवन टू यू एज सून एज यू यू आर बॉर्न. वी गेट राइट्स एट बर्थ. एवरी न्यू बॉर्न बेबी हैज अ राइट टू लिव एंड द इंटायर सोसाइटी एज वेल एज द गवर्नमेंट, योर फैमिली, एवरी वन, फैमिली मेंबर्स, नॉट ओनली योर पेरेंट्स, एवरी वन टेक्स एफर्ट्स टू इंश्योर दैट द बेबी दैट यू आर इन द बेस्ट ऑफ हेल्थ. यू नो, यू गेट वैक्सीनेशन, यू गेट डॉक्टर्स अटेंशन, यू गेट ऑल फैमिली मेंबर्स अटेंशन एज सून एज यूर बॉर्न. सो दैट इज योर राइट, दैट इज योर राइट. सो ऑल द बेबी शुड गेट फुल अटेंशन फ्रॉम द डॉक्टर्स as well as from the family members, the government, the society, and the baby should be in the best of health. Okay, next we will see. Okay, so this rights is not limited only when you are born. Also, jab aap bade ho jate, when you go to school, when you are 3 years, 4 years, 8 years, 10 years, till you attain maturity, you have many rights. You can see on screen what rights all do you have. And also, I will sing a song for you, okay, about children rights. So you can see on the screen the right to a voice. आप अपना opinion पेश कर सकते हैं. Nobody can say you, hey, you are a kid, be quiet. Nobody can say you this. You have a right to place a view. Okay, so right to be healthy, right to education, right to relax and play, the right to develop your personality. You all have these rights. आपको अच्छी education मिलना चाहिए, आपको अच्छा खाना मिलना चाहिए. ये सब आपके अधिकार है, चिल्ड्रंस राइट्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट वी हैव मोर राइट्स. यस, राइट टू बी हर्ड. आपकी बातें सुनेगा सब, पूरी सोसाइटी को सुनना चाहिए आपकी बातें, बिकॉज दैट इज योर राइट. राइट टू अ गुड चाइल्डहुड, राइट टू बी एडुकेटेड, राइट टू बी ट्रीटेड फेयरली. नोबडी शुड टेल यू ए तो बच्चा है चल जाए, ऐसे कच्चा लींबू, ऐसे कोई नहीं बोलेगा आपको. ओके, राइट टू बी हेल्दी, दिस इज ऑल्सो योर राइट. ये आपका अधिकार है कि आपको ये सब. अच्छा, आपको पता था कि आपके पास ये सब अधिकार है? नहीं, बट दिस लेसन देयरफॉर आपके लिए है कि यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड यू हैव ऑल दिस राइट्स. राइट टू बी हर्ड, आपकी बातें सबको सुन, आपको हक है कि आप अपनी बातें जो है वो दूसरों तक पहुंचाए. ओके, ऑल्सो यू गेट अ गुड चाइल्डहुड, यू गेट गुड फ्रेंड्स, यू गेट वॉच टीवी, you got know your name, you can ask questions, that is your right. You can ask question to teachers, to society, to your family members. You have full right to be educated. Okay, then you have right to be healthy, right to go to the doctor if you are not well, and right to be treated fairly, not according that you are children, so you will not be treated fairly. Aapko pure society ki taraf se you have to be treated fairly. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes, so agar if you get all these rights, you will make a better world because you are the future of the society. You are the future of the world. How this world turns up out to be, it is in your hands. Okay, so aap log jo next generation ho, so if you are given all these rights, considered to be treated fairly, to be heard, to get a chance to develop yourself, to get a chance to develop your personality, to be qualified, to be educated. Okay, so if you get all these rights, you will make a better world. Better means better than this. You know, good, better, best. So now the world is good. But if you are given all this right as children, you will make a better world. Next slide we will see. Yes. Now what happens, students? We are given many rights. But these rights, only when all individuals get protection from all these things. Now we are going to share ki humko kis cheez se protection hona chahiye. Then we can use all these rights for our development. Hamare adhikars ko hum log use kar sakte hain for our development. But we should get protection from injustice. इनजस्टिस कब होता है? इन बिफोर द लॉ. लॉ के सामने हमारे से इनजस्टिस, ये आपको दिख रहा है, यू कैन सी ऑन स्क्रीन, दिस इज द सिंबल फॉर इनजस्टिस. यू माइट हैव सीन ऑन इन बॉलीवुड मूवीज ऑल्सो, इन टीवी ऑल्सो, टेलीविजन सीरियल्स ऑल्सो, वी सी दैट वेन एवर देर इज इनजस्टिस, सच सिंबल इज शोन ऑन द टेलीविजन. ओके, नेक्स्ट स्लाइड वी विल सी. यस, इनजस्टिस यही होता है कि लॉ के सामने द डिस्क्रिमिनेशन हो जाता है. देयर इज अ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन बिफोर लॉ. द पुअर इज गिवन, द पुअर इज गिवन, पुअर इज प्रूव्ड दैट ही हैज कमिटेड द क्राइम एंड द रिच इज बीन सेव्ड. सो देन यू कैन से दैट देयर वॉज इनजस्टिस. नेक्स्ट वी विल सी स्लाइड. यस, डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. डिस्क्रिमिनेशन मीन्स A, this child is not good. Let her sit in the corner. This child is dirty. Okay, so discrimination also has a place, does not have any place in the classroom. And discrimination happens everywhere. We will see in the next slide also that discrimination has no place in school. But you might have seen that one child is poor, so somebody makes him sit in the corner. Then there is deprivation. Deprivation matlab कि कोई चीज की कमी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू कैन सी इन द स्लाइड दैट द पर्सन इज डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ गुड फूड, डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ बेसिक नेसेसिटीज, दैट इज फूड, क्लोथिंग, शेल्टर. तो इसको बोलते हैं डेप्रिवेशन. मतलब कोई चीज की बहुत ज्यादा कमी जो हमको जरूरी है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल बेसिक ह्यूमन नेसेसिटीज क्या है स्टूडेंट्स, आपको पता है, फूड, क्लोथिंग, शेल्टर, रोटी, कपड़ा, मकान. बट एज यू कैन सी इन द स्लाइड, यू ऑल्सो सी ऑन रोड्स that few individuals are deprived of all these things. They don't have a place to live, they don't have food, they don't have clothing, good clothing, they don't have shelter. So all these things makes them deprived. So agar ye sab cheeze nahi hogi, jaise in earlier slides we saw injustice is happening, if there is discrimination, if there is deprivation, so what is the use of using our rights? There is no use of rights. So first, all these things should not be there. The society should be protected from all these culprits like injustice, exploitation, and deprivation. Next slide we will see. Very important. I told you about your own rights. आपके rights क्या क्या है? Right to be heard, right to be educated. आपके पास अधिकार है अच्छा खाना खाने का, अच्छी पढ़ाई करने का, to develop yourself. But you also have pet animals in your house. Each one of us have. Now it can be a parrot, it can be fishes. I know you bring fishes, colorful fishes from the market and keep it in your house. Then you also have some people have dog, puppies. Many have cats. They keep cats as their pets. Then you also sometimes have love birds, you know, small birds, colorful birds in your house as pet. But do you also treat them properly? And do they also have rights? Just think about it. Ki jo ye pet animals we have brought, we have caged them. So do they also have rights? Now in this image, you can see the half of the image, the dog is being punished. The dog is being talked very roughly. The dog is being treated roughly. But in the half of the image, you can see the dog is being loved and taken care of. Okay? So, do animals also have the right? Yes, they also have. Pet animals also have the right to live safely. So, if you have a pet and if the pet is not feeling well, so it is their right to get to the vet. Vet means what? Jo doctors hote, animals ke doctor hote, they are called as vet. So, it is your duty and their right to be treated. As I said in earlier lesson, that children have right to be cared, to be go to the doctor. So similarly, pet animals also have the right to live safely. Okay, next we will see. Next slide we will see. ओके राइट टू बी टेकन केयर ऑफ द पेट एनिमल्स. आप देख रहे हैं, यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन दैट देयर इज अ कैट एंड द कैट हैज टू बी टेकन केयर ऑफ. यू मस्ट टेक द कैट टू द वेटरिनरी डॉक्टर इफ द कैट इज नॉट फीलिंग वेल, एंड द कैट हैज टू बी वेल फेड, और द कैट हैज टू बी वेल फेड एंड द कैट हैज द राइट टू बी लिव प्रॉपरली इन लाइफ. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड वी विल सी, इट्स ऑल अबाउट पेट एनिमल्स. यस, नाउ सी, they also have right, and I think so they are demanding something, they are demanding right, they are demanding that ye aap log jo mujhe khana diye ho ye kal ka baasi khana hai. No, I have the right to be well fed. Agar aap log ne mujhe apne ghar mein as a pet animal rakhe ho, so I should be well fed. See, the both the cows are talking amongst themselves. Okay, next. Right to be taken care of. The pet animals have all the rights to be taken care of. Now you must imagine that what this pet must be thinking about. If these animals could speak, what would be the, what would they say you? What rights will they say? कि what rights do you think they would ask from you? कि मुझे ये rights चाहिए, be well fed, love me, take care of me. Okay? So all these rights are of pet rights. Next we will see our slide. Yes. Now, after fighting injustice, after fighting exploitation, after fighting discrimination, what you say कि मुझे अपने rights के लिए, अपने हक के लिए लड़ना है. Only when all these individuals, all individuals of the society will get protection from injustice, from exploitation, from discrimination, from deprivation, then what we say that we will fight for our rights. So they will be able to develop their skills and qualities. We will develop ourselves and we will fight for our rights only if we get cure from this exploitation and discrimination. Okay, so next we will see what slide we have. Yes, but for that you must know your rights. आपको अपने अधिकार पता होना चाहिए, तभी तो आप अपने अधिकार के लिए लड़ सकेंगे, तभी तो आप खड़े रह के कह सकेंगे कि no, this is my right. I have a right to speak. I have a right to be well fed. I have a right to go to school. So for that you must know your rights. Okay, so demanding one's rights is insisting on creating an atmosphere which is better for you, which is better for developing a personality, and which is better for developing an atmosphere and environment for the development of the society. If you are developed, then the society is developed. If the society is developed, then the nation is developed. And if nation is developed, the world will become a better. World will go on becoming better and better because the humans, the individuals are good in it. So agar humko apna right pata hoga, then only we can develop ourselves. We can develop a personality. We can get qualified. Okay, so we can reach somewhere if we develop ourselves and if we know our right if we demand our rights. So these rights are very important. Therefore, we should know our rights. Okay, next slide we will see. So you can see on screen. What is our rights? There are various rights which is listed below. Right to equality. I will read one by one. You have to pay attention, students. Right to equality. Right to freedom. Right against exploitation. Right to freedom of religion. Cultural and educational rights. Right to constitutional remedies. Now all these rights are included in the constitution. They have the status of law, and it is very important for everybody to follow these rights. Like the other person has to abide by these rights. That yes, there is right against exploitation, there is right to freedom, and there is right to equality. So all these rights are very important for the overall development of not only children but also of the society. Agar ye sab adhikar humko sach mein acche se mil gaya, and if we are not getting, then we have to fight for the rights. No, it is my right. We can raise a voice against if anybody is exploiting, if anybody is doing injustice. So we can fight against that, but first we have to know ki kya kya rights hamare paas hai. So first we will see what we have. We will take each right individually. Yes, the first right है जो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में है. These rights is mentioned in the constitution, as I said. They are included in the constitution. They are a part of law and they have a status of law. Law का मतलब होता है कानून. Okay, so ये सब कानून बन गया. If you don't follow it, then it is a guna, like it is an offense. Okay, so first right that we have that we will discuss in this lesson is the right to equality. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes, what do you mean by right to equality? Samanta ka adhikar. Sab log jo hai wo equal hai in wherever you go, in law, in court, in during office, if you want a job, everyone is equal. So this is called as right to equality. Kisi ko bhi hum log ye judge nahi karenge. We will not discriminate on the basis of caste, religion or their gender. Okay, even on the basis of how much money they have. If they are poor, then we will not give them any justice. So it is not happening. This is not possible because we have in our constitution samanta ka adhikar. Okay, next what we have, next slide we will see. Yes, so discrimination will no longer prevail because we have right to equality. Discrimination on basis of gender, this does happen, but we should raise our voice against such discrimination. In an office, who gets more importance, who gets more opportunities? That the male gender gets opportunity and the female gender does not get opportunity. If you see such things happening, you can say that it is our right to equality. There shouldn't be any discrimination on the basis of gender. Next slide we will see. Okay, so gender equality, as we have discussed, the same laws applies to men, women, everyone. In an office or in a working institution or before law in the court, there is no discrimination between men and women. All are given equal justice. All should be given equal treatment and fair treatment. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes, there shouldn't be different privileges, that means different opportunities for different person. For example, other things that are included in right to equality is that the state cannot discriminate against any citizens on what basis? On basis of religion, caste, race, gender, place of birth. Also place of birth mein koi bhi aapko privilege nahi milna chahiye, and also residence. If you are staying in Mumbai, then you will be given this job. This is not possible because we have right to equality. Even if you stay anywhere, if the job demands for the right qualification, then you have to get that job because we have right to equality. We have samanta ka adhikar, ye hamare paas hai. Okay, next slide we will see. Racial discrimination, we have seen in news sometimes back that there was racial discrimination on the basis of their skin color. People are discriminated, but it no longer exists because it is a law. We cannot racially discriminate people according on the basis of their race, on their skin color. We cannot discriminate people. Okay, because it is an offense now. Next slide we will see. Yes. So all this along with removal of untouchability, what our constitution has given us, that the constitution has also abolished untouchability. Abolish means khatam kar diye. Kya cheez? Untouchability. Jo chhua chhoot hota tha pehle, that this people, that this particular individual is untouchable. So give him different privileges or don't give him any privileges. So all this has been abolished. So Article 17 of Indian Constitution talks about abolition of untouchability. What is untouchability? Untouchability is chhuachhut ka jo hota hai, that lower caste people should not be given the privileges as higher caste people. So untouchability is no longer exist, and untouchability is abolished, and its practices in any form is now not allowed. The enforcement of any disability arising out of untouchability shall be an offense. Offense, maine aapko samjhaya, I have explained you that it is guna before the law. Okay, ye crime ho jayega if people are practicing untouchability. They can be punished by the law. They can be punished. They can be arrested. Okay, so it is punishable in accordance with the law. Main fir se padh ke sunati, again read and tell you, untouchability is abolished एंड इट्स प्रैक्टिसेस इन एनी फॉर्म इज फॉरबिडन. फॉरबिडन मतलब मना है, अब वो आप नहीं कर सकते, अनटचेबिलिटी प्रैक्टिस नहीं कर सकते हो. द इन्फोर्समेंट ऑफ एनी डिसेबिलिटी अराइजिंग आउट ऑफ अनटचेबिलिटी शैल बी एन ऑफेंस एंड शैल बी पनिशेबल इन अकॉर्डिंग विद द लॉ. सो पहले क्या होता था, दैट वॉज प्रिवेलेंट इन अवर कंट्री एंड नाउ इट हैज बीन अबॉलिश्ड. The practice of untouchability in any form is cognizable offense. ये एक offense हो जाएगा and the practice has been abolished in order to establish क्यों? In order to establish equality everywhere. In order to establish equality in the Indian society. Okay, next we will see. Yes, now these are the views of Mahatma Gandhi. What are the views of Mahatma Gandhi? The removal of untouchability is one of the highest expressions of ahimsa. This is not in the lesson, but I have included it because these are the views of Mahatma Gandhi regarding untouchability. What does Mahatma Gandhi say? That the removal of untouchability, humne jo hamare society se, especially Indian society se, we have totally removed untouchability. So this removal is one of the highest success and highest expressions of ahimsa. Ahimsa is the way of war, non-violent war, which was taught to us by Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes, now we have a question to discuss, that what are the advantages of equality before law and what is equal protection of law. So first I will explain you what are the advantages of equality before law. That we have already discussed, what is equality, right to equality, that when you are standing in a court of justice, or when you have not committed a crime and still you are arrested, so you have advantage of equality before law. Like, you will not be given punishment on the basis of your religion, on the basis of your place of birth, or if you are poor, then you will not be proved that you have committed a crime because you are poor. So these are the advantages of equality before law. Law ke samne aapko ye sab advantages milte hain. And what is equal protection of law? That all this should be protected. You should be protected before law. Okay, your rights should be protected before law. Your right to equality should be protected before law. ओके तो आपको इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ क्या होता है कि यू आर आप जो जस्टिस के जज के सामने या कोर्ट के सामने यू आर इक्वल. आपको रेस के लिए, आपको स्किन कलर के लिए यू विल नॉट बी डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड. एंड इक्वल प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ लॉ इज दैट यू विल योर राइट टू इक्वालिटी विल बी प्रोटेक्टेड. आपकी ये जो राइट है वो आपको प्रोटेक्ट करके आपको कोर्ट में लाया जाएगा या यू विल बी proved in before the court. So these are the difference between advantages of equality before law and equal protection of law. If you get a right, that right has to be protected. So if you are getting a right to be equal, so that right to equality has to be protected by the law. Okay, so law ke samne ye jo right of equality hai, has to be protected. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes. तो जैसे ही आपने, as soon as you saw this picture, this image on screen, what you thought? That this could be a king, Raja. This person's name could be Raja, this, or king, this, Maharaja, X, Y, Z. As soon as you see this image, so if a person, if found guilty of a crime, and if such a person comes dressed up like this in a court of law, so will the judge address him as Raja Ji? Will the advocates and the judges and other person or the police inspector will say Raja Ji? No. So let us see if this is possible in our constitution to call someone Raja or Maharaja. Let's see in our next slide. Yes, the constitution has abolished titles that creates artificial hierarchy. जो ऐसा लगता है ना, राजा जी, महाराजा, राज बहादुर, जो ये सब जो नाम है, जो नाम के आगे लगाए जाते हैं, ये सब जो टाइटल्स है. ओके, सो इफ अ पर्सन इज राजा, इफ अ पर्सन इज महाराजा, दैट पर्सन इज एट हिज होम महाराजा एंड महाराजा. एवरी पर्सन इज किंग ऑफ हर्स ओन होम. So it is the constitution abolishes this practices of calling someone or giving the title of Raja and Maharaja. If before law or in the society, everyone is equal. If you are dressed up as a Maharaja or a Raja, that doesn't mean that you are a Raja. So constitution ne jo hai ye band kar diya. The constitution has abolished these titles. For example, Raja, Maharaja, Raj Bahadur, ye sab jo titles hai, they no longer exist. And now all are treated equally before law or in the society. Sab log equal hai. There is no such thing as Raja or Maharaja and Raj Bahadur. These titles creates artificial hierarchy. Artificial matlab ho sakta hai. Maybe that person is not a Raja. But when you call somebody Raja, it immediately makes a difference. Like if I'm calling somebody Raja, if you are calling someone Raja, you immediately feel that I am low and that person is higher than me. That person has a higher status or higher level to me. So that is not allowed in our society. Our society treats everyone equally. Nobody is Raja, nobody is Maharaja, and nobody is Raj Bahadur. Each one will be called by their own names. Each one will be called by their own names. Each one will be addressed by their own names, and they will be proved guilty if they are not. If they are Raja, so they cannot commit a crime. It is not considered. All are treated equally. That is Samanta ka Adhikar. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes, but along with that, the state does give us awards. You might have known the state gives awards like Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan. Ye sab jo awards hote hain, ye hamare state, hamari society ko dete hain. Kisko dete hain? Titles titles jo inequality present karte hain, wo nahi hai. Ye titles kinko milta hai? The state does confer awards like Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma, for whom? For special people in their own fields. For example, sports ke liye, for example, writing ke liye, for example, movies koi achhi director hai, koi achhi actor hai, unko ye sab milta hai. Sports field mein milta hai. Journalism mein we get these awards. For one person, individual person who have done a great work in their particular field. Unke field mein unhone achha kaam kiya hai, toh unko ye sab awards milte hai. Okay, so ye sab jo civilian honor hai aur civilian award hai of our country. Okay, next slide we will see. Yes, ये सब जो है medals of honor है. You might have heard this के ये जो XYZ जो individual थे, ये armed forces में थे, they were soldier and they got Paramvir Chakra. Okay, so Ashoka Chakra, Shaurya Chakra, all these जो ये awards है, these are medals. And these medals of honors they are awarded to remarkable services in the armed forces, for example, soldiers, navy persons, all these persons who lay down their lives for the country, who risk their lives for country. So such people, such individuals, people from the armed forces, from the navy, such individuals get these medals. Now these medals are Paramvir Chakra, Ashoka Chakra, Shaurya Chakra. And previous slide mein main jo aapko medal batai thi, I have shown that medal image. That is Bharat Ratna. And Bharat Ratna is the greatest civilian honor of our country. Okay, previous slide mein I have shown you Bharat Ratna jo medal tha, that is the greatest civilian honor or award of our country. So such awards, lekin ye jo awards hai, don't bestow any special rights. Okay, so all these awards, after getting these awards, you don't think that they get, or they got Paramvir Chakra. Now, even if they commit any crime, they will not be punished. It is not so. Everyone is equal before the law. Okay, so even if such awards are given, such awards don't give any special rights or privileges, okay, on these people, on these individuals. It is only a recognition of their contribution. जो उन लोग काम किए हैं उसका रिकग्नाइजेशन के लिए, उसको प्रेज करने के लिए दे आर गिवेन सच मेडल्स. व्हाट मेडल्स? परमवीर चक्र, अशोका चक्र, शौर्य चक्र, भारत रत्न अवार्ड, पद्मश्री, पद्म भूषण, पद्म विभूषण. ऑल दिस अवार्ड्स दे आर गेटिंग जस्ट फॉर देयर रिकग्निशन के हाँ, इनको ये इंडिविजुअल ने, दिस इंडिविजुअल हैज डन लॉट ऑफ वर्क इन हिज पर्टिकुलर फील्ड. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट दे आर गिवेन दिस awards or medals, but they are not given any special rights. If they are found guilty and if they are proved to be guilty, they will be punished बाय द कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ. इट इज नॉट दैट कह रहे ये परम चक्र वाले इंडिविजुअल है तो इनको कोई ये नहीं मिलना चाहिए, सजा नहीं मिलना चाहिए. इट इज नॉट सो. समानता का अधिकार, इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ एंड इक्वल प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ लॉ. नाउ आई हैव गिवन अ राइट गुड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इक्वल प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ लॉ दैट वी हैव इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ एंड वी आर ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्टिंग दैट इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ. ओके नेक्स्ट वी विल सी नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. Yes, now we have homework time, students. What are our homework time? We will see what is the questions for our homework time. You can take a screenshot, students. And if you want to discuss, we will also discuss. Okay? So what are the rights of children? I have said you, what are the rights of children? The right to live. And also the song. Jo song main aapko sunane wali hu, usme bahut sare rights of children hai. You can pay attention, then you can write this homework. What are the rights of children? For example, we will discuss right to be fed, right to have a home, okay, right to be listened, right to be heard, right to have education, good education, right to be healthy, right to get a doctor's care. All these are included in your rights of children. आपके अधिकार में ये सब को हम लोग include करते हैं. Next we have, how will you care for the pet animals in your house? ओके तो आपके हाउस में या आपके नेबर्स के हाउस में इफ देयर इज अ पेट एनिमल हाउ विल यू केयर दैट यू हैव टू राइट. यू कैन राइट ऑन योर ओन लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल आई विल डेवलप अ स्मॉल शेल्टर फॉर देम और आई विल क्लीन देयर शेल्टर्स वॉट एवर शेल्टर जो मैंने बनाया है मैं उनको क्लीन करूंगा. आई विल प्रोवाइड देम विथ गुड फूड एंड क्लीन वाटर विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. मेनी टाइम्स यू गिव टू योर पेट एनिमल्स डर्टी वाटर स्टेल्ड वाटर सो दैट इज नॉट डन. यू हैव टू प्रोवाइड योर पेट एनिमल्स विथ क्लीन वाटर. दे ऑल्सो हैव अ राइट टू ड्रिंक क्लीन वाटर. ओके सो दैट इज इट. हैव वी कम टू एन एंड टू अवर लेसन. दिस इज द हाफ पार्ट ऑफ पार्ट वन. We will be learning the next half part in the next lesson, which will happen tomorrow. Okay. Thank you, students. And now I have to sing for you a small song. I got a small song for you on children's rights. Okay. You all are ready, students. Are you ready to hear the song, students? On children's rights, I have got a song for you. I will sing that song. Okay. So is everyone ready for the song? Shall I start? Okay. So pay attention. Then you can sing along with me. It's a very easy song. Okay. I got rights. You got rights. We all got rights. I got rights. You got rights. We all got rights. Got to have a home. Got to be well fed. Got a place to learn. And rest your head. We all got rights. We all got rights. Got to have a say. Got to raise a voice. Got a place to play. Express a view. We all got rights. We all got rights. Got to know your name. Got a doctor's cure. Don't be pushed around anymore. We all got rights. We all got rights. Got to know your mom. Watch TV. Got to know the law. Because you and me. We all got rights. Hey, we all got rights. Got to be so proud. And have some joy. Got to know the truth. Every girl and boy. We all got rights. I got rights. You got rights. We all got rights. Okay? So how did you find the lesson? Do you have any questions to ask? I will answer it. Kuch questions hai aapko? Student?
Teacher.
मैंने डिप्रिवेशन का मैंने डेफिनेशन लिखी. यू कैन से राइट और रॉन्ग. देर इज नो शेल्टर हाउस फूड एंड क्लोथ्स. दे कॉल्ड एज डिप्रिवेशन.
Deprivation. Yes, there is no house, there is no clothing, and there is no proper shelter. So such students are called as deprived. Such individuals are called as deprived, and that is deprivation. Very good. Very good, beta.
टीचर
अच्छा डेफिनेशन. हाँ बोलिए.
Teacher, we also have right to
yes.
We also have right to play with the poor children.
Yes, we have a right to play with anyone you wish to. You have but, right to play. Yes.
But my father said that see the education.
See the education.
Yes.
Of the children. So you yes. can also teach them, no? You can teach them. You have right to teach them. You have right to practice your hobbies, habits. जो भी आपकी हॉबीज हैबिट्स है यू कैन प्रैक्टिस देम यू कैन टीच इफ दैट चिल्ड्रन इज नॉट टॉट प्रॉपरली यू कैन टीच देम ओके सो बिकॉज ही इज योर फ्रेंड नाउ सो यू हैव द राइट टू टीच हिम यू कैन टीच हिम ओके एंड देन यू कैन ऑल्सो प्ले विथ हिम हाउ डिड यू लाइक द सॉन्ग सॉन्ग कैसा था आपको सबको कैसे लगा सॉन्ग
नाइस
मींस बहुत अच्छा था
ओके नेक्स्ट लेसन में भी वी विल
नाइस ओके थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू यू अंडरस्टूड द लेसन एवरीवन डिड एवरीवन अंडरस्टैंड द लेसन
यस मैम
समझ में आया क्लियरली समानता का अधिकार
ओके
सो नेक्स्ट लेसन में वी विल स्टडी मोर अबाउट आवर राइट व्हाट ऑल राइट्स वी हैव वी विल स्टडी मोर अबाउट इट ओके
थैंक यू सो मच
ओके थैंक यू दीक्षा मैम इज इट डन
Thank you.